Kazakhstan, it's ninth biggest country around the world. I think it's five times bigger than Thailand. It's a huge country. Kazakhstan will have next year 15th anniversary of sister city with Bangkok. And we will have a lot of cultural events in Bangkok. We are trying to promote Kazakhstan. It's not far away, it's 6 hours flight. And we have everything in Kazakhstan, starting from ski resort, ecotourism, and we have beautiful mountains, we have beautiful lakes, we have beautiful Caspian Sea. We signed a memorandum of cooperation with Thailand. It's Euro-Asian Economic Union. What we started to do first time in Thailand, it's Nowruz. Nowruz, it's New Year. We celebrated on 22nd of March, when day and night same time. We celebrate New Year in this time. And it's just like celebrated actually more than 3,000 years ago. I think, you know, I fall in love with this country, you know. And first time when I arrived, it was new, you know, it's first fortune in Asia. Thailand is just like perfect country. I wish for Thai people health and peace. What I learned from Thai people, we have to always smile. It helps us. All this smile, Thailand. Thank you so much.